person because you really like chocolates.
Sure.
But one day, very soon, you might come down with some very, very rare disease. And you know who you're going to go to?
Real doctor.
Yeah, real doctor. Maybe Ed Harcourt here could tell you where to go.
Look, I'll have a beer with you. If you're on the way out, I'll share a beer with you.
But you never know. Maybe in 20 years' time, your hosie will reform.
W-O-K-S. That's what. And it's extremely engaging. Thank you very much, everybody.
Can you believe that I just fit into this dress? I can't believe I fit into this dress.
I think we should go on a little bit of an adventure. Just right now.
What?
Go on an adventure.
Thank you.
You haven't told the truth. You didn't come here for a haircut. You came here to let loose, just like us, you know. We sing a few songs, and it was just quite now that I listened to the lyrics of this one. It says mess with me, which is an interesting proposition, because it's like, well, who am I talking to?
Interesting proposition.
You know, am I talking to the crowd? Am I talking to the DJ, or am I talking to the band? But you see, I think it's the wrong way around. It's not mess with me. There's some other lyrics which you can substitute which would make it more true, and those lyrics are not mess with me, but mess with you.
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 Like to the Royal Children's Hospital.
Yeah. We love you.
Back.
thank you again. And thank you to the Evelyn for having us.